it's kind of like if Azrael touches Relius, oh boy. But if Relius touches Azrael, oh boy.
Now, considering I do know about Relius, insta-kill, I got a whole different image.
He's kind of cute. Fatal!
I only see Relius and I'm just like, thinking, Arxis, you made Relius fine, you made Carl fine. How come Ken is
so because Ken's not Arxis, dude.
Ken is. First of all, his name's Arxis. Atlas only licensed the character.
Oh, yeah. Atlas, give me the next game, please.
Persona 5 Arena?
Persona 5 Arena.
I think I first let this worry about Persona 5.
I would enjoy very much SMT characters as a cameo.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
SMT 4 protagonist, the samurai, maybe even the black samurai.
But anyways, they went in with a double overhead.
Okay, good. Bro, now he's in the corner. First of all. That's something I don't get in this game. I don't get in this game. Remember that I have burst. Coming from a game that doesn't have a burst.
Yeah, it's awkward at first, and then you gotta learn how to burst.
Yeah. Don't get baited with a burst. I mean, those are just really good steps to get baited. Don't burst late in the combo. This is one touch for Oats here. I'm waiting for him to punish. With a punch. But he doesn't have the meter. Oh, he's almost dead. Good hit, count out. Dead angle him out. Dash through. Oh, rocks from the ground. 1-0 for Clip. Oh, he's getting hype. So hype, the TV's ripping in half. Oh, you hear that? Action. Rebel! Alright, Makoto doesn't say Rebel, she says Rebel. Relius getting the opening blood here. Oh, but the counter hit. Put him into the corner. Doesn't block the overhead, gets the low pickup. But rest drops. Now Clem's in the corner. Growler it all. Okay. Wow, text the purple throw. Overhead. He's running his train. Doesn't have burst. This should kill. If it doesn't kill, he's made a mistake. Alright, and Ocha Lord waking up and taking the first round very convincingly. Oh my goodness, the spot dodge. Relius is a smash character. No, he's Ebonics, dude. We move in. Oh! Wow, Relius is a dude. He's still putting him up against the corner. Oh, uses the burst? I would have held it for next round if that was a thing. But if he wins this round, he proves me wrong. Good blocking from Clem. Continuing the good block. Purple block, purple throw, but the counter hit from the air to air. Dead angles him in the corner. Dead angles back, uses the burst. Now he's waiting. He's got 30 seconds to wait. Oh, gets hit. Another tech. Air to air going to Clem. But Clem with less burst timing than, or with way more charge on his burst than Relius. Double jump straight into the air. Overhead. Do it wrong. Overhead. Except that's unblockable. Why are you expecting? Oh, here we go. The air dash. Jabs him out. Slaps the bot out of the sky. Gets the low. Put him against the wall. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knock him down. Oh, baits him. Use the burst. He's overhead. Good block in the overhead. Is that a grab? Yeah, there you go. The rock. Oh, misses the conversion. That angles out. Rapid overhead. Takes the round.
Right. Jackson here on the mic. Looks like the commentators are out. So I am going to try to commentate this. Early burst. DK Brawler with Azrael. Drunksuka doing better Makoto combos than last week, that's for sure. Pointing out the pressure, not a true block string. Drunksuka gets pushed into the corner. DK Brawler's pressure strength is not as good as Christian's. So we're both players not fully experienced with Blaze Blue, doing their best to play their combos. But DK Brawler getting the bread and butter down and taking round one. Ah, the Azrael dashing teleport. Alright, using up the burst as soon as possible. Alright. Alright, doing some footsies. Oh, just whiffed that DP. DK Brawler up 1 point. The one thing I really didn't like about Blaze Blue is that Astral's hitbox, pretty much all the characters' hitbox in this game, is hits in a way that you don't expect it to. Like many of Azrael's air hits have a weird angled hitbox where like there's supposed to be a gap there, but yet it still hits you in the face. Ooh, hit confirmed, fatal counter. That hurts. Counter hits all day. Stop pushing buttons. Ooh, teleports past the hit. Burst out. All those hits do so little damage. Get the air counter hit throw. Ooh, nice tech. Oh, it's the trigger. Not. Oh, couldn't finish off the combo. Oh, whiff throw to low A. Oh, who are going tricky with those cross ups. Still no finisher on those combos. Alright, players. Both players are being scared, but DK Brawler wins this match. Alright, looks like we're gonna have Christian sitting down. So this is the 5-player round robin tournament. So yeah, we're gonna have a lot of matches. So we're gonna probably gonna see an Azreal mirror match. Yeah. Christian with the zombie Azreal. Oh, gets the overhead. Counter hit. DK Brawler is panicking. Crushing buttons. Gets the throw. Oh, low hit. Rapid combo. Christian knows the air recovery combo. Right, early burst. Oh, too early on that meaty hit. Both players have a high mark on them. Christian. Ooh. Just whip that coat. Probably the longest reaching normal in the game. Oh, I think maybe Akuma may have a longer reaching normal. With that big sword of his. Anyways. Alright, air in. Is it? Yep. Right, Sean kick combo. Stomp a little too late, but using it for movement. Oh, counter hit. Just mashing that A combo. And then gets the overhead. Quick 2-0. Christian caught on that DK Brawler was pressing buttons on recovery, on landing recovery. So that A happens to counter hit every single time. Alright, so up next we have DK Brawler playing against O-Tier Lord. Okay, O tier lord going with Kagura instead of Relius. So I might see an Astral finish. Non-stop pressure by O tier lord's Kagura. DK Brawler not able to escape. Oh, caught the backdash. I think he was massing burst. In any case, he's making good use of it. Oh yeah. Backing away from that final ball. Gets the low hit. Oh, didn't realize the follow-up after that DK. Oh. Oh, tier lord playing tricks. Holding that crush. Wow, that was an awkward hit. Caught him at the on the tail end of that teleport dash. Both players with throw. Okay, throw tosses him into the corner. Oh, tier lord just playing with his food. Early burst. He wants to keep the pressure on. DK Brawl is able to get out of the corner. DK Brawl using that Guilty Gear skill is not really transferring over to Blaze Blue. Alright, DK Brawler loses that. That was all down to match experience. The DK Brawler doesn't play Blaze Blue a whole lot, and that shows.
Yeah, because you can't pick anyone but Makoto and Makoto voice.
I prefer Tao's voice, but that's true. Just me.
She hates Relius. Oh, Tao's.
Because Tao gives everyone's nicknames.
Oh, yeah!
So you don't get their real names when she announces them, she just calls everyone by their nicknames.
Oh, I'm trying to remember. There are a few that were really good. But right into the match here, early burst.
Yeah, just have Tao announce every Light Chi match.
In English or in Japanese?
Both.
Alright, a lot of traded hits. Oh, here we go, big one. Alright, bursts out. Now this is We've gone through this before. Azrael is in, he is in. Right now, Relius gets the turn to play. He has meter, maybe a super setup? Oh, kick the dog, get her out of there. Oh, anti-air. Ooh, 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 ooh. 4K? 5K? Good gracious. Oh, stop it though. Again. Oh, gets the cross up though. Oh, empty jump low.
Pretty good. Yeah, really good blocking.
Oh, that's a... This stuff, full screen from like... Ice Inc, come at me, bro! Alright, good start, Relius. Ooh, took it. Chin. Alright, further good blocking. Whip grabbed to overhead. Oh, doesn't finish the conversion. What? Gets an anti-air. Again, does it call the dog? For the hard knockdown? Alright, take bro. Buster's out. Block the overhead. Trade. Block the low. Another counter. Jab out. Oh, but he gets opened up by something.
Oh, he got caught pressing a button.
Oh. Oh, grabs. This is gonna be a lot of damage.
Oh, absorb the burst.
That's so sick. That was so sick. I don't know if that's a setup that he does normally, but it still looks sick. It's a nice looking setup. Alright. Now you didn't see it. Lotula was thinking during the loading screen. Probably should take time during the rematch screen to rest.
Negative edge warning. Or negative warning.
I believe it was said that we should have at least one negative penalty a stream. That'd be so funny. Oh, there's that spot dodge. Smash character coming out. Oh, it's first. Falling Minerva. Alright, good blocks.
With all the highs going to throw.
Going to grab. Oh. Oh no.
Throws himself into the corner.
Safe. Now he's up against the wall. Oh. There's the tech. Drop but the anti-air. Combo dropped again. Good blocks. Right, and he resets his space. I like that. Keep him out of it. But he runs in.
Oh, dodges right through.
He has meter. Can he end it? No. Jump right over something. Oh! Okay.
Oh, too far away for the counter. Relius got him. Relius was too scared. Too scared.
He got in too.
Yeah.
He just got gutted. Negative penalty coming soon? No. He dive kicked the dog. Alright. Clem asserting his position. Oh, gets dulled. I think he's actively trying to create the burst. And
tried to burst,
that
but
that may have been it.
I believe that was supposed to be a burst.
Oh, okay,
but
good dodge through. Alright, bursts are out. And Lotus Lord gets the jump in. Free combo here. Alright, force the block. Gaz meter. Not gonna use it. Gonna go for one more setup. Alright, we'll block this. Empty jump low. No blocking. There's the overhead.
Yeah, that's really a hard pressure to get around.
Oh yeah. A lot of pressure when that's out. Very good. Oh, dive kicks. Awesome, oh, jump in again, Relius. Good. 5A anti-air.
Oh, ooh, watch your
can't,
feet.
You can't block that. Oh, and now he's at the wall. Ooh, dash through crossover. Oh, rapid, but gets punished. But no fire. No punish confirmed. Alright, block strings. Oh, good block and low. Good anti air. Force the burst. Oh no. Alright, conversion, no finish. Good tech throw. And 2-0 right now for Christian.
Ultra Lord was trying to press a button every single time that Azrael was finishing off his combo.
Oh, yeah.
He was trying to do something at the end of it, but could not get the reversal out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All right, he's going for... he's going to out-muscle the muscle here. Now, this is a game where neutral is heavily emphasized, especially between these two.
But none of them play neutral.
I know. It's sweet. Actually, these two characters, it's more about who gets hit. And, alright, in the corner. Alright, he's charging that flash kick. Flash kick denied. Oh, overhead. Drops a combo. He's a little shaky. Good flash kick. Get him off. Oh, here we go.
Rapid combo.
Hey, yeah, it drops, but he's in the corner with less health. Baits the flash kick. And now we're on match point.
Yep.
Rebel. Makoto doesn't know how to say Rebel. She says Rebel. Alright, cross or the dash out of the corner.
It's the toss.
Alright, Ultra Lord completely confused. It rapids out. Puts him on the wall.
That was brutal.